They decided that I needed to stay there. So there I was placed in a locked ward and given electric shock treatment. I remember waking up in the cafeteria, standing upright, in almost unconscious, but in a daze, coming out of a foggy daze, and seeing people who also were very ill in each singular case, trying to participate in what was referred to as lunch.